the place, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. How we a blaze the fire, make it fun them. We mash up the place, turn up the bass and make some fun, boy run.
Here we are with Mirror's Edge. Again. For the third time. Trying to do this stupid fucking mission because I'm running this action. It's pissing me off, seriously. Hopefully it works this time. And it's not being a little cock nibbler. But we'll just see. Here we go.
Drake's got a location on Jackknife. He's on some rooftops of the old runner training ground near the storm drains.
Cool.
The route's crawling with blues, though.
All right.
You can follow the canal to the downtown district. Get going.
That's cool. Thank you. Here we go. This is how you make it through. Like an absolute champion. Damn it. Oh, fuck. Broke my legs. There you go, skill roll. Dude, I've bombed. There we go. Alright, yeah, so I'll have to do this several times, as I said. So I basically know the route of the level off by heart. Whether or not that's a good thing, I'm not too sure. But, oh well. I didn't use this route last time though. When I really should have. Yeah, okay. Come on then. Slide through. Undetected. Okay, just turn that wheel. Turn that wheel. There you go. Done. Yeah, so... I've limited the frame rate as well. So that, I'll hopefully have a better, should run a lot smoother, basically. It's just what I read off Reddit though, so don't know if it's true or not. But, it seems to be working. Be in those storm drains before you know it. Before they even realize. Make that leap. Okay. Wrong way. Come on, come on. I can make this. Okay, come on then. Come on. Come on, you bugger.
Looks like you're clear. Now get into those drains.
Why am I even going into the drains again? Alright, Jackknife. I remembered. Shut up. You didn't remind me of anything. I'd say so, couldn't I? Just like went on top of like a building or something and carry on running there instead of coming here. Where like, you know, people are gonna come after me and stuff. Would have made a bit more sense. But EA never really makes sense. Push a button because it's a button. There we go. Buttons are there to be pushed, guys. Just keep that in mind. Oh god, it's too early.
Looks
Here we go. It's good enough, right? Then. Shit. Ow. I'm not normally this bad. Here you go. The parkour skills, just some editing or fix that. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Yep. It will be. Just look at these leap parkour skills though. I'm just gonna keep on saying that because it's gonna be like my new thing for this series.
Hey, get something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Oh yeah, that's fine. I get snipers after me all the time. It's just insulted that they haven't paid them that much. Right, I mean, they're only snipers. It's not like they're gonna hurt me or anything. Right? I mean, like, I have my 360 no-scope skills from COD, so I mean, you know, it's just like 365 quad scoping. Bam! Bam! Get punched in the dick. I'll have that, thank you. Let's see if we can get a quick scope. Oh shit. Come on, get that quick scope. Don't care what you said. What you say, that's a quick scope. Maybe it's actually quick scoping skills on the best I've called, even though I never played it. Still. I'm better than like most COD players now. It's just not even hard. Like I got like a 70 kill streak with like 2 deaths. I mean, it's like beat that, right? I mean, it's like I just own noobs. It's just how I play COD anyway. Don't know about anyone else, but my method of COD is just better than anyone else's. Yeah, it's cool. I got my way out. Be out here. Hit that. Getting in through here. There we go. Get up through here. Okay. Right, there we go. I hit that switch. Oh, now it does it. Okay. Right then. So yeah, I'm going after this guy, Jackknife, who used to be one of us, but then he bailed, I guess. I'm not quite sure how the story goes, but yeah, he ran. Which is what we do, because we're runners. Okay, and Whoa, that was close. That would have been stupid. Yeah, so I'm just going to be using the X story from now on. That way it's not out of sync. And if the frame rate's limited, then there shouldn't be like as much lag either. Which is good. No, it sounds weird, but... Oh, I thought I was so dead then. There we go. Like I got leap parkour skills better than anyone else in this game. Don't care what you say, don't care what your name is, don't care how old you are. I got the best skills. You can't say that I don't, because if you do, I'm just gonna kill you. But my leap parkour skills, I'm just looking down. Punch people in the dick. Punch people in the dick. JFK, punch people in the dick. That was close. And I'm gonna go this way. I could have took them on, but I didn't want to. Instead, just incapacitate the other one. And there we go. Get through here. Okay. Best elevator music ever, 10 out of 10. Oh crap. I'm looking at my fingernails. I so need a pedicure. Oh my god. This way, out here. Get here right now, you leather-wearing, blatant homosexual. Matrix mode! Come on then, you leather jacket wearing fag. Shit. I nailed this perfect before, it was just off camera. I still nailed it though. I don't have to prove anything to you. Come on then, where do you go? Down this way. There we go. Door, sweet roll. I'm really not. How am I not out of breath from all this running? There we go. Oh, we actually got real elevator music this time. Instead of my crappy one. Nice shoes. The best shoes ever. Don't like the toe bit though. Toe bit's a little crap. Anyway, enough staring at shoes. Ha! Baby! Well, not now. and roll and it'll be fine. There we go. No. Brisket. Brisket for a brisket. Nah, I knew I was gonna make that. If you pick me up for some kind of noob, well, you'd be right. Still. Okay, come on then. Come on then, you. Come on, man. Mess with me, you mess with my firm, bitch. Then leap. Don't leap though. Run, 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 run. And this is where.
You're here for Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan.
Really? You know what's funny? I don't give a shit.